Cool, that's Rico, boy. Hey. Namaskaram, my name is Sunesh. In this video, I'm just going to react to another German rap, baby. I just came to know Fero47 Puerto Rico. So I just decided to react to it, guys. And recently, I reacted to, you know, the German rap, you know, Blackberry Sky. That was insane, man. I really, really enjoyed it, the way how we just, like, decided to, you know, flow the music video with the GTFI concept. That was, like, insane thing. And also, the beat, the music video. Lit AF, man. I just gotta say, and this one, I don't know about this one, Puerto Rico. I don't know what is connection with Germany and Puerto Rico, man. I don't know, since like Fero47 shot this video in Puerto Rico, you want to name this video as Puerto Rico, I mean music video. Let's see how it goes and all that. And before getting started, guys, I just want to say, if it's new around here, if not part of the V Gang La Familia, you know what you can see, right there, red button right there. Smash the subscribe button, also that post notification, just in case you don't want to miss any videos from my channel. Means a lot to me to keep doing what I'm doing right now, man. Not even take seconds, hit the subscribe button, god damn it. And also try to follow me in the social media, just like as I said, Instagram and Facebook, all means a lot of boy. Yeah, guys, what are you waiting for? Hit the subscribe and goddammit, go ahead. And so let's see the Puerto Rico, how it goes and all that. With being said, let's go, vegan. Oh, so it's a shot in Puerto Rico. Goddamn, I love so many Puerto Rico artists, guys. Like Baboni, Daddy Yankee, Luis Fonsi. Like, I'm just saying, many Ozuna. Like, you know, the many artists, Nicky Jam. Like, the many artists whom I adore, like, anything, man. The land, the island where the many legends were born, you know. Okay. Calm the fuck down. Okay. Fero47. Just like Mero, Fero. Mero is another fire guy, you know. Ooh. Hey. Ooh. Damn, I knew. Since I just like thought of reacting to the new artist, I'll be like, okay, how it's gonna be or something. And after that, after 30 seconds or something, I'll be like, god damn, let's go, boy. Look at the man, this is like so much fire, man. Just like Mero. This guy is Fero, seems he's a rising artist or something. He just got over like 274k. Go ahead, buddy, go ahead. I'm waiting for many songs. Let's go. Pull the trigger, boy. Lamborghini. The beat right there, man. Like, down into my fucking head, down, like, you know. And his voice, it seems like kind of auto-tuned. I'm not sure because I need to react to many other stuff or need to see his other stuff, because it feels for me it's like auto-tuned. What do you guys think of? Is it auto-tuned or something? I don't think so, but at the same time I feel it is like that, because his voice is like so dope AF, man. God damn it, let's go. Hey. Oh my god, look at how many people trying to record, man. So this video is shot in Germany or something, where he is like with the Ferrari and Lambo. So they just like decided to not shot in the Germany street or something. So many people, okay, he's just gonna record a music video. I'll be like taking, you know, Instagram stories and all that. People look at the back at the people. Hey. His voice, man. Feels dope AF at the same time. Fire, baby, fire. That's what I can just say. That's how he just sings, man. Hey, forever. Like that, the voice is, I don't know how to say, but so cool, man. Oh, butterfly doors. Exactly, that's what I'm trying to say. The voice is some kind of dope AF or just fake as fuck, because, you know, that's why I tried to say whether he just used auto-tune or something. But so far, let's go. Lorico. Hey. Hey. God damn. Son. Man, I need to react more of German rap. That's what I can just say. I'm just like more and more the I find new artists more and more. I adore my Capital Bra. This guy, you know, many artists, Loredana, like, you know, many artists which I adore now right now. I need to react to many artists, man. God damn it. Pull the trigger, boy. Hey. So this music video is shot in two locations, one in Puerto Rico right here, another one in Germany. So the night shot, what he is trying to show, is shot in Germany, and this shot right here, the obviously this daylight shot which was shot is in Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico, oh Maria. Just like a remember of Soul King new song, you know, that song with Feet with Diplo. Let's go. Hey, come boy. This la 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 thing, man. Wow, look at the man. God damn, those insane buildings. And this la 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 thing, it's never fades away in any man. In also French rap, they just do la 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 stuff. And right here, German rap, la 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 stuff. And I don't know, how much genre is gonna la 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 gonna invade, I think. Let's see, let's go. Hey. Hey. God damn, I'm just assuring you guys, this guy is the future Mero. Fero, you're gonna be the future Mero. So I don't wanna compare artists, but we reactors need to do, because, you know, I just felt Mero was kind of, yeah, he is the best man, I just gotta say. But this guy right here, trying to prove the theory wrong, man. So if he trying to put content more for the future, definitely he will be the future Mero, man. If you guys accept, put it on the comment section. Let's go. Hey. 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 Puerto Rico, and it just says Lamborghini or something. I wanna know the lyrics, guys. If any of the German people who knows the lyrics or something, who can translate to me in English, you can just feel free to, you know, spam the comment section like anything. I know I need to know the meaning. You know what to do. Go right down in the comment section. Tell me something what he's trying to sing, man, so that I know he's trying to sing about Puerto Rico or his lifestyle or whatever. Put down the comment section, whatever it is. Let's go. Hey. The beat's gonna come. The beat is gonna come. We just gonna flow with the beat, you know, just like that. So that we just flow with the vibras. That's what we do in the channel. We flow with the vibras, baby. Let's go. Hey. 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 10 out of 10. Damn, this kind of nostalgic. I need to react to more of this kind of stuff, man. Keep going, Germany. Let's go. Okay, this beat definitely gonna, I'm gonna get copyrighted. So I'm gonna switch this beat. Look at this, man. Damn, it's so beautiful. Okay. Guys, that was insane music video. God damn, that was, I really, really enjoyed it. Really 10 out of 10, that's what I can just say. And I hope you do so you will like, you really enjoyed it just like me. And if you're newer in here, as I usually say, man, if you're not part of the V Gang La Familia, you know what you can see right there, isn't it? Smash the subscribe button, also hit that post notification just in case you don't want to see any videos from my channel, because I upload every single fucking day, man. Just like, my name's like Germany, your boy Venus is there, so don't worry, hit the subscribe and stay tuned for more reactions. And don't get me wrong, I react to way more content on the channel. So try to accept me and just like give me some time so I just work on the German rap and all that. So I hope you understand me. You guys are the best out there. And you say Dankadir, thank you guys for watching. Yeah, with being said, I'm just going to end this video right here. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.